Aloha, I'm William Aila Jr., and it's time for positive change at the Office of Hawaiian Affairs. There's no question that new leadership is needed at OHA. Leadership with the community in mind. Leadership that puts service first. The interests of our Hawaiian people is at stake. We need leadership that will steward the trust with the integrity that it deserves. Join me and the thousands of Hawaii residents that are voting for positive change this fall. I'm William Aila Jr., and I approve this message.